And they have assessed Jokić now with a technical.
Yeah, and a lot of it is because, and remember, this started early in the game. We had that first little scuffle, and it's just gradually been.